We obviously do like code reviews internally, and we test heavily before we deploy anything. But in the case of like the protocol itself, the off-chain and on-chain components, we really want those audited before they're pushed to production. So the audits we've done are kind of multifaceted, and it kind of mirrors the protocol, right? So we have off-chain components to the protocol and what we call on-chain components to the protocol. So the off-chain components involve like a lot of cryptography, a lot of zero-knowledge proofs, and we want to make sure that, you know, that's incredibly solid, of course. And then the on-chain components are the, you know, the auditing of the smart contracts. So the way it works, we engage an external vendor. And audit vendors have different specialties. Like some audit vendors specialize in cryptography, some in smart contracts, some in infrastructure security, for example. They could audit your AWS config if you wanted to. But we engage those vendors. We get the code to a level that we consider stable. Like this represents what we would like to deploy to production. They evaluate that level of the code, and then anything they identify, we go through a remediation process, or basically fix or respond to anything they found. And we kind of get, quote, a clean bill of health on the audit before we then push that code to production.